Hey everybody, it's me, Jandal Pesebanyo. For the experiment today, I'm going to take a balloon and I'm gonna use it. First step, we need to blow up the balloon. And then, we need to place the balloon on the top of the hair, just like I did. And you see, nothing happens when I just put the balloon on top of the hair. But if you rub the balloon on your hair, and this is what happened. As you can see, the hair is attracted to the balloon. Why did it happen? When a rubber balloon is rubbed against human hair, electrons are transferred from the hair to the rubber, giving the balloon a negatively charged and leaving the hair with a positively charged. Because, as you can see, in the tribolic series, rubber balloon is under the human hair. So this, where human hair gains electrons which make it negatively charged, while the human hair loses electrons and become positively charged. So as we all know, opposite charges attract same charges repel. In this case, since both have opposite charges, they attract each other, and that's why your hair stands up. This experiment, the separation of charge is the reason for the collection and effect that we call static electricity. That's all for this video. I hope you have learned something. Thank you.